Welcome to Lilit's second home.
We'll start with your makeup, and then we'll do
this in the
next
hi.
How's the cake?
It's amazing. Thank you. Okay, so thank you, Moss Beauty, for donating your curling irons. She's going to start doing her hair from now on, and she's gonna feel a little bit better about herself. She's gonna do her makeup as well, right? Yeah?
Handmade these bracelets for people. So
that's cute.
Yeah.
You like it?
Thank
it's
you.
Cute, huh?
Yeah.
And then one of our really good friends, Lonnie, here,
look at these.
Sent you a bunch of nail goodies, so you can start doing your nails, or you could do it for her. A gift certificate for a free facial from Skincare by Anna. And you also have a gift certificate for Nanny's Beauty Center. They have hair stuff, makeup, skincare, anything you want. So there's a $50 gift certificate on there.
Thank you.
And then lastly, Nail Polish Boutique in Glendale offered you a free manicure and pedicure. So you got everything that you need to do.
You're gonna change your
life. Thank you so much for coming in. Thank you, Jessica, for doing all this for her.
Hi, I just wanted to thank everybody, Lilit and her family and everybody that contributed to this. Me and my mom are very grateful for everything, and we thank you for everything from the bottom of our hearts.
Thank you.
Great, thank you.
Oh my gosh, that is gorgeous. I wish I could do my hair like that every day. I love it.
You look gorgeous.
Thank you. I feel gorgeous.
I just like to say thank you for this wonderful makeover. Thank you to my husband for nominating me. Thank you to my daughter for nominating me. And I feel beautiful. And it's the best Mother's Day I've ever had. So thank you very much. I appreciate it with all my heart.